I am in awe. I can't even put a scuba mask on without freaking out. Yeah. So how did you do it?
Just do it. It's kind of weird. Jake Sully's always been like, dive in and figure it out. And I think Sam's a bit like that too. So when Jim told me we were going to do it, I was like, well, we're doing scenes that most actors struggle with on dry land. We just happen to put emotional scenes 30 feet deep in a pool with no oxygen. So try that.